In his book Genes, Giants, Monsters, and Men, Joseph Farrell rehashes Frederick D. Leach's thesis that the root word of Yahweh, Yav, is found in Sumerian cuneiform tablets long before the time of the prophet Moses. I do not know of any biblical scholars or historians who accept Frederick D. Leach's view that the name Yahweh was used in Sumerian writing 1,000 years before Moses. D. Leach's claim seems to have been dismissed by scholars both conservative and liberal. The usual liberal academic view is that the name Yahweh originated in Edom or Midian, roughly around the time of Moses. Since Moses was in Midian before leading the Israelites out of Egypt, this liberal view really isn't that far away from the biblical report. Farrell's doctoral dissertation from Oxford on St. Maximus is a good piece of work, primarily because he restricts himself to an area he has actual training in. The same cannot be said for his ventures into philosophy, such as his polemic against Christianity, which seems nothing more than rehashed Porphyrian Platonism and 19th century pagan dependence hypothesis. Thank you for listening. See the description box for a more thorough critique of D. Leach and his claims.